Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I thought I'd play some Beach Boys. I always like the Beach Boys. And this is from the album Pet Sounds, which, you know, people have played Wouldn't It Be Nice and God Only Knows, which are just great songs. I mean, they're great songs. And I played Sloop John B., which I don't think anybody else has done, so, you know, go ahead and check that one out. It's a great song. This one is kind of a, I won't say a sleeper on the album. The album, you know, every song was great, and some of them, you know, showed a lot more of Brian Wilson than, you know, just the Beach Boy, because he was the one that was, you know, intellectual and, you know, really didn't fit into that cool Beach Boy vibe. You know, he was a little overweight and you know, wasn't the guy that got the girl all the time and all that, you know, but he did some great songs on this, and I'm going to play one of them. This is I Just Wasn't Made for These Times, and I don't own copyright, so let's just go ahead and listen to it. I have not heard this for a very, very long time.
I keep looking for a place to fit in where I can speak my mind. I've been trying hard to find the people that I won't leave behind. They say I got brains, but they ain't doing me no good. I wish they could. Each time things start to happen again, I think I got something good going for myself. But what goes wrong? Sometimes I feel very sad. Sometimes I feel very sad. Sometimes I feel very sad. I guess I just wasn't made for these times.
Such a great song, you know. It's incredible to me that was done in 1966. You know, that whole album was a 1966 album, and it was so radical, so revolutionary in the production and everything. You know, Brian Wilson just layered sound after sound after sound on top of that. And, you know, I know it's the Beach Boys, but that was the Wrecking Crew. You know, I mean, the great studio musicians, they were responsible for a lot of the music that we listened to. They were unfortunately kind of unknown. You know, people don't remember them. People don't really think about that. You know, they just assume if you've got the band that they were all playing the instruments on the record. And that's not the case. So, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and we'll be back in a few minutes, and we'll play something else. So, in the meantime, just hit like, subscribe, and I will be back shortly. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.